Carlton, cause George looked good, damn good. And if I didn't, some other girl would. In my mind, I hope for the best, convincing myself that this was not a test. Cause I heard many things about Georgie, nothing kinky, like no orgies. I heard he knows how to make a love, like an angel from the heaven above. Who was I kidding? I'd give him a try. Cause life needs love too, and that ain't no lie. Keep your ears open, hope that you're listening, cause I'm about to take you on a Georgie Porgie mission. I gave him the number, I saw it in his eyes. She gave me the number, I'm surprised. Good conversation over the phone. He began to comfort me whenever I was alone. George was sweet, so nice and so neat. With any other guy, he didn't have to compete. George was mature, he made sure that he was the only man I'd ever adore. Girl, have you ever had a friend that you get with every now and then? I know for a fact George had a lot of girls, spread out from state to state around the world. As long as he was smart and kept his girls in check, made sure I never saw them and showed me respect. He didn't have to be loyal like men should be. I don't care about the other girls, just be good to me. But if I ever saw one, that would be the end. He couldn't kick the storyline if she was just a friend. The girls, I didn't care if I don't lie. See, cause Georgie was into making young girls cry. Georgie Porgie had too much on his mind. He was still young yet running.